with these examples of the London branch, the reflection of the moon, and then the circle, magic shore. So we dream this example, if you analyze, if you study these examples, then you can literally, this is what we perceive as real, you can see as an illusion nature. Make sense?
Thank you so much.
Maybe. So like this, that's why I said, home is emptiness, and emptiness is not home. So there, sometimes we know when we see as a form, it's real. Okay. I see, I can hear, I can smell, I can touch. You know? And emptiness we think is nothing. You know? So we have a duality mind, a dualistic mind. So that's why here to transcend this dualistic mind, the form is emptiness, and emptiness is the form. So practice this way, that helps us to reduce our ignorance. When the, as yesterday mentioned, when the ignorance is the reduced, then our attachment, the degree of the attachment, the degree of the aversion, we need to remind this every day. So sometimes you may find, yes, I understood. Beautiful. Yes, there's no question about that. You're so fascinated. You feel so good about this, your understanding. But if you don't remind it, then after a few days, gone. Back to the same samsara. So in order to have the benefit from this teaching, then application, our practice is very important. Real to get the benefit, you see. So the understanding and the practice should be hand in hand. Awesome. But this is, this understand this, make sure we